Hey everybody, it's Frank and Rhythm from Operation Pugs. This is a pugcast. And I was distracted talking, so I got stampeded on by a mammoth. What the hell? Okay. This is Far Cry Primal. I forgot it came out today until I was at work. So now I'm playing it. Because I bought it on my phone, and it downloaded onto my PS4 while I was at work. Pretty nifty. Alright, I'm going to shut up and focus on this.
Mama Fuaidamas, Chardubi Dashimas, Tuhadamas. Sanhatra Halu Shashwalin Shalamas Mamath Gualmas Hahadamas Shuta Marimas Tar Haiwamamath Uchamsha Dagar No Mashwantar Purha Shitaugash.
Why don't I have a bow? You brought me out here to hunt mammoth and you didn't even give me a bow. Thanks, dude. Thanks a lot. I would rather fight the tiger. Could you imagine having a broken leg in the Stone Age? That would suck. You'd probably die from it.
My Shanchita Dakar.
Oh, it's a good thing the tiger didn't get you.
Thank you. here. That is not awesome. Guisha Dawson.
There's a lot of stuff happening. Gathering, a new chapter. So this game is actually starting off the way that Scumboy had predicted. Except kind of worse, because I'm not even skinning, I'm collecting. Collecting to craft a bow, so that's okay. Neat. Okay. Hey, Goatly. Don't warn the other goats. Well, shit, he's not coming back. Oh, I can track him. Cool. I feel like Ted Nugent. If I were like Ted Nugent, I could write songs that are vaguely about child molestation and then claim that the people asking me about the child molestation are sick. Guts to eat them Girl Scout cookies. Skinning Hyper Edition. Oh, there's a goat. Is it a goat? No. There's a goat. What is this? Oh, it's way down. Cool. More gathering. I thought I got him in the heart, but I suppose I missed. I just like to keep the hunter thing on. Hold on a second, let's see if there's an option for that. So that blows. It stays on for a while. Like, I'm not holding the button down at this point. So maybe for like 15 seconds or so? Yeah. Alright. Go to fucking around with this stuff. To find me another goat. I was worried this was like a gorilla sitting there, even though this is supposed to be Central Europe. There's no gorillas here. It's a cave. There are cavemen. There's gotta be gorillas, right? Isn't that how that works? No?
Kuspagwam. I scour wide.
I don't really need to be quiet now. I'm top of the food chain! Although, not really. I'd like to know what's around. Oh, cool. Nobody can get in there. Awesome. Let's do the campfire.
Isso. Winja Hadashta. Urgi Winjam Sakwim. Urusimqua. Pantishas Dangu.
What, in the middle of the night?
Tatichamapur Baram.
High tech. Need to gather more of my packs.
Urshasda, Wastru Dagwa.
Oh, stupid caveman set fire to shit. You gotta cut him some slack. The fire's kind of new to these people. That was the tiger that, so I escaped from a saber-toothed tiger. For anybody just starting to watch now, I escaped from a saber-toothed tiger because the dude I was with told me to jump off a cliff instead of fight the tiger with my spear. And he died. Because falling off a cliff as a caveman, well, there's no hospitals to go to. And he broke a lot of his shit, so.
Yudicha Urgi Purbidram.
Yeah, while falling down the hill at the bottom of the cliff, I'm thinking to myself, like, I'd rather fight the tiger. So you get eaten. At least you're contributing to the environment. It's a really fucking hippie way of looking at it. Oh no, man, no, I'm quite fine with this. I'm composting.
Bal Winjaha Guan.
This is great. There's nothing more biodegradable than getting eaten by a bear and then pooped. I've gone off on a tangent again.
Wal Pura Gwar Shitaugam.
That's right, stupid wolf. Run away from my fire. Look at my technologically superior fire stick. Huh? Yeah, that's right. Now you're on fire. Dumbass. Go away. Oh, shit. I'm gonna search that. Before it goes up in flames. Oh, fucking wolf. Fuck off, wolf. Yeah, that's right. See? You're on fire. Huh? Right. Then run away. That's kind of cool how the club is burning down. Like you can actually see how much there is left to burn. That's kind of cool. You know, sometimes the best user experience is just nature. Torches have their own fuel gauge, basically. Right, I don't have a fire here, so... Hey, a fire pit. Cool.
Okay,
fill the fire.
Winja Shanti.
Oh, my God. There we go. Yeah. This whole time it was sitting there telling me. Okay. So, alright. Oh, my torch! Worried about bears. Because, you know, this is the sort of place where bears live. That doesn't sound good. Am I going toward that? I think so. That was a guy with a torch. Seems like signal fire. Kind of hoping I haven't alerted somebody to my presence. Doop, 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 doop. Let's just trip this alarm here, so... I imagine this is going to put my torch out. I think there's just lights. Like, so as I go, I don't... Maybe on my way back, I won't need the torch. I don't know. I just heard Batman.
Huh? What is that? Is that a bear?
No, I think that's a saber-toothed tiger, actually. Or was that the same tiger that... It might have been the same tiger that attacked me earlier. I know. I'm racial profiling. It's unfair, but... This is the Stone Age. You don't have any better technology. Well, that's a dead guy.
Hush. Tigre!
Wanna get eaten? Hey, kitty, get the fish. It's like playing with a cat in a box. Is it really necessary to make a club to have a torch? Like, do I need to put the rock into the stick to make the stick burn? That's kind of dumb.
Palu, Sashwalim Shalam, Takar Hasam,
Saila,
Tigri Chawasu, Ti Bayamartis,
Tigri Udam Duff, Udam Shaus, Dausam, Utakar Ulim Wana,
Ku Aikagwasta.
Mi kawa ahatra guama guama
I don't know, lady, I just met you. You almost got me killed by a tiger, you know? I think I'll just find a hotel. All right. I'll have a burrito. This hasn't been invented yet. Oh God! What a horrible world where Mexican food hasn't been invented.
Udam Shajan Winja Damsha Huguijara Udam Pai Huinja Huguana Winja Haiwa Guasha. Santamsha Oroso. Tigre Dansha Dobo.
Well, hope you had a nice life. That's pretty much a fatal wound.
Aye. Walta lauba akista. Mihi barra.
Okay, not in the game. But seriously? Scraping your knee in the Stone Age was basically fatal. It's a wonder we actually got to the point where we are now. Let's put it that way. Hey, skills. Jesus Christ, look at them all. Yeah, more health seems like a good idea. Always a good first step. Okay, so this is all the crafting shit. Beastmaster shit. Not gonna go through all of that. It's probably not very interesting to anyone watching, so. Grappling claw. What? Make weird noises. Actually, elk make fucked up noises. I don't know why I find elk noises funny, but they are. It's kind of like how goat noises are funny.
Them.
just keep flailing around like an asshole. The fuck is this guy doing? Oh, nothing now. Dying. That's what he's doing. I'm hearing some shit go down. I like the sounds of that. Fuck that action. Not until I invent a gun. Could you imagine inventing a gun back? Yeah. Those turtles? Can I shoot the turtles? That's hard. That hardly seems fair, does it? You don't shoot. Yeah, you club them. Oh. Damn turtles! It's almost as if they're protected with a shell. I wonder who came up with that. All right. That's enough turtle harassment. Oh, what are you? All right. Okay, so it's headshots. I can do that. I was going for a shot straight to the heart. A, I'm not 100% sure where that is. I think it's just behind the front leg. But, yeah, I might be wrong. Well, it is behind the front light, but I don't know if I have the exact distance right. You had a folk metal show? Pretty much. Oh! Take that, hipster. They're fairly brawny hipsters. Up on arrows. Uh-oh. Hippies have been here. Fucking hippies. Like 9 times out of 10, if you go up north and you see stacks of rocks like this, they have not been put there by the indigenous population of the area. They've been put there... They've been stacked there by a hippie. Should I be doing anything special here? No, probably not. Oh! Who wants a flaming arrow? Who wants a flaming arrow? You do! Oh, now I feel bad. It's a horrible way to go. Oh, he's not gonna die. Okay. I just set him on fire. That's not a very nice thing to do. Oh, shit. Guy. Where's the other guy? Baby clubberin'. Into that camp, didn't I? Well, I'm gonna do it again. I'm nearly there. No, maybe not. I go the wrong way around. I don't think so. And here we are, right? Yeah.
Sailor. Ti walna yi.
Shaja tani chlauta. Ku chlawata.
Tani.
Dubu, wal na maisa.
I just go ahead and pee on it. Fucking Stone Age medicine.
Luhayam, Urus Quapacham.
Palhubayatar. Wool. Hers. Udam. Salwa tija u anna winja waida tu hai padas shwana.
Why exactly is she wearing ears? We're gonna repopulate the village, right? Had to be said. Well, that sounds cool. That's the central premise of the game, right? It's... Well, aside from the skinning, obviously the skinning. And the gathering, but also taming animals. What is this back here? Why do I have all this stuff? Can I put stuff in there? This is probably from buying digitally or something. I did get a bundle, so I'm just gonna leave that in there because I got no room in my pack. Don't walk away from me. What's the matter, you got nothing to say? So if I just follow this path, I should run into a deer. Simply a path. Oh, there it is. Oh. These are natural paths, but it's not like they've been worn. I guess it is the Stone Age, so it's going to take a while. Everything is still new. There's like foam peanuts everywhere, like these. There's still some bubble wrap in some parts of the world. Holy shit. Neat mountains. I wonder if that's a background or if that's an actual thing I can go up. Wait. Oh, what's that on the mini map? Bad. Oh shit, what? The hell, dude? Beat you in the club! it just him? All right, what was this? Give me that. That's why you don't attack people for no reason. Motherfucker. Give me stuff. I want stuff. I don't want to get set on fire. Can I put... I can. Cool. And then use a charred club. That's awesome. Come upon those fellas, we can help. Uh-oh. What was that? Uh-oh. Easy there, little guy. Oh, right in the neck. And he's not doing anything. He's just kind of like, yeah, whatever. What a dick. Oh, I should probably... There we go. Jesus Christ. A tough fucking pig. Busy doing that whole natural selection thing. So those guys are just over here. I'm gonna help. I'm an altruistic caveman.
Aguisuhada, Mabaya. Shawi su mamsadaf. Jabarwa. Shwarman suhi haplaha. Halhu winja mazgarsh. Umma sakwi. Hanawa tarstam guashmas.
So, buddy's not coming with me? What the fuck are you guys doing? Alright, well, if he's attacking you, okay, fine, but... Those not the people I was supposed to help? Okay. Was that one of their eagles and they were just pretending to fight it? Were they sparring? Really strange. Really?
Tushi, Shanjanti, quiet.
Oh shit. Legless. Yes. That was awesome. Look at that, it was right in his head. That was great. Like, his reaction was perfect. The way his head snapped back. I kind of want to get my... never mind. Oh shit. Oh. Where's the last guy? So where is that hipster guy wearing the hat? I should apologize to him, because, yeah. Sorry, dude. I kind of beat on you a bit with my club.
Akistar.
Oh, maybe it was this guy. It was one of them.
Yeah. Nada, Chaka.
Magwaru Chaka.
So.
Suyao Data.
Hooray! Yelling about. Quit your carrying on. You guys shut up. It's just because there's not much to do in Stone Ageville, so people just stand around. Very boring time in history. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, they're back to fucking shooting at eagles. I'll just leave you guys to it then. Oh, hey. Okay, no more fucking around. Let's get the shaman guy. So this is basically Dying Light, but with animals instead of zombies. Alright, well that's cool. I'm not completely opposed to that idea. Where's a bed? Give me a bed. Here. You knew it was coming. Is there a place I can sleep here, or do I have to just carry on at night? That ear pack is full of animal fat. Maybe I can fix that, actually. Guts bag. I see. I definitely want to be able to make a spear. actually. Even the Stone Age sucked. No, there's a fucking animal! There's a fucking animal in the camp! Oh shit! It's all night. There's a fucking animal in here! Oh shit! I'm trying to sleep over here. Jesus Christ. Is there a reason to climb that? I didn't think so. There's a fucking animal in here again! I can't wait until we invent walls. Fuck. Yeah, there should be a bed here, shouldn't there? One would. I guess not. Okay, fuck it. Well, what the fuck is that? Hold on. And then set that on fire. No, I can set it on fire for free. Alright. Well, I'm out, since you guys don't have a place to stay. Or is that in the pause menu? No, fuck it. I'm just gonna keep moving on. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's a whole gaggle of fucking bad guys over here. Fucking... What was it, like... Oh, it's a bunch of wolves. Okay, the wolves are attacking the cat. I thought it was a bunch of cats for a second. It's like, those don't travel in packs? What the fuck? Wolves will keep the fuck away. Oh, now they're following, eh? That's right. Do not piss me off. I have fire. Ah, there's another bunch of guys up here. Fuck. No, no. I'm going... No. God damn it. The fuck is that? I don't like the taurus wolves get me. Fuck you, wolf. I will set you motherfuckers on fire. Do not even... Oh. Motherfuckers. Are full of people being clever. The fuck is going on in these woods? I'm trying to sleep. Will you guys be quiet? Oh my god! I'm trying to work here. What's the matter with you people? That was
looks like I'm supposed to go around this way. Could you imagine trying to sleep with that going on all night? Because walls haven't been invented yet. So those fucking deer are just everywhere. Obviously put there by somebody, and it's not mine. Is it morning? What the fuck? That's not a natural phenomenon. This much is clear. And I will sneak up on the fucking pig. Oh, maybe not. I got a spear, motherfucker! Yeah! And I got my arrow back. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck you. Get out of here. Ah! I suck! Easy there, Glenn Danzig. I don't know, maybe he doesn't look like Glenn Danzig. From far, he kind of did. I turn him over. No. Not really Glenn Danzig. There is some shit going on up there. Oh, what? I'm going in the wrong fucking direction. Jesus. It's because of Glenn dancing. Actually, it's because of this thing. I see these everywhere. Of course, when you encounter something, the first thing you do is hit it. Like some kind of caveman. I mean, oh, never mind. Whoa, I just... drop you got there. I like what you've done to the place. Oh, shit. What are you talking about? Everybody knows that's bullshit. I did it! With my spear!
We do so. Wanna so.
That's how we do things in... whatever we call that over the hill over there. On the mini-map give you an idea of ways to go, but they're not actually physical paths anywhere. It's some ominous music. It's a very nice decor you've got here. Oh, there's apparently a bag of shit up here. Oh, shit. Although, bag of shit is pretty valuable. So has fertilizer been invented yet? I don't know. I don't think so. Oh, shit. Don't walk on the torch, you dipshit. Oops. Could you imagine, like, being in the Stone Age, walking into a torch, and you'd have nobody to sue? Or, you know, the society upon which to sue people?
Waita Walshnar.
Walshnar? Ah, Dinsai Hassan. Balsayu Yigala.
This guy's cool.
Hart. Nassan. Tigri.
Yeah.
Uguamda.
U Salwa Padawaita. Uhaita. Dinsai.
Nay. Jassa. U Jassar da. Hassan. Ashai Rubaja.
This is a holodeck skull. It's, okay. Metaphor, I get it. I didn't realize metaphor had been invented yet. Yeah, you Keebler elf, you poisoned me! Hot dolphin! Wait, did we invent dolphins? I'm killing me. Hippie wet dream. And when I'm talking about hippies in this game, I'm talking about hippies, not my friend hippie. I can see where there might be some confusion there. It's anybody that knows me and knows hippie. Oh, I do have control over this. Neat. Hey, look, there is flying in this game. Woohoo! I don't get it. I'm a bird, right? Bateman? Bitterman? Oh, hey. Didn't I just have wings? It's strange. It's like fish have not been invented yet. Oh, there's some. Okay. Oh, there's a fucking elk. Come on, say something. No, seriously, say something. Oh. No, elks sound ridiculous. As do deer. So apparently this owl gets unlocked and like I get to use him to do shit. Whatever it is that magic owls do.
Ooh, nice.
Impart wisdom and shit. Oh, flying again. Oh, waterfall. I'll lose my wings again. Oh, no. I got them back. Haha, screw you, mammoths. I'm flying. Wait a second. Oh, right, this is a hallucination. No, no, you're not done. Tigers. Yeah, this is Central Europe, right? What's with the tigers? Are they from, like, Asia? I'm looking this shit up. Hold on. later. Okay. Hey, buddy. I gotta call you Owl, because you're an owl. That was very Stanley Spadowski. Oh, shit. I gotta watch UHF. I haven't watched that in, like, a while. This is kind of hard, because, like, Michael Richards is such a racist, right? And they wouldn't take fucking responsibility for it, either.
Guarpati, Faran Habandata, Kubalsan Guar Habanda Magata, Ulaukawal Waida Walkwaswan, Haiwa Sibargwa Shayu, Tushida Hamagata.
Okay. Just gonna rifle through your bag of shit here. Don't mind. Yeah. I understand it is the Stone Age and everything, so. I suppose, possessions were a lot less of a thing. How do I get out? Hello? Where are the doors? There we go. Oh, shit. Okay. I thought it was just, like, the other room in his spacious cave apartment. It's a nice place. Located in Central Europe? Oh, nah. I was gonna look that up again, but no. There is an icon with a blue hand dealy going on my mini-map, so I'm just going to jump down here. It's not this. Although, while I'm here... Gimme. What's this deal? Okay. Sure. There's 100 of those hidden around the... whatever this is. The continent. The Central Europe. Rocks. That's right, rocks. Many rocks. So many rocks you wouldn't believe it. The Stone Age. Hey, buddy. Why don't I just put that in your throat? You alright, buddy?
Ooh, Nartari. Tarwinja Kalha. Why the Tada Dachai? Tihi Majis
Charda. Yeah, that's right. I fucked those guys up. Better believe it. Okay, what's going on? It's a bear. And some assholes. Motherfucker. Don't dodge my arrows, prick. Yeah! Okay, now that fucking bear can go away now. There's two bears! Jesus Christ. the fuck were those guys getting into? Yeah, I'm just gonna let the bear chew on that guy for a while. Oh, the bear's gonna fight. Bear fight! There should be a fucking guitar solo. Oh, shit. He heard the guitar solo. Fuck. Oh, he chased after the other guy. Cool. Fucking bears. What is it with me and bears in video games? God damn it. It's a campfire. Cool. What was that? Looked like a fucking chupacabra. Oh, it was just a deer. I didn't see his antlers. Weird. Oh, hello. Fucking animals in the camp! I don't know what happens. We haven't invented animal repellent yet. I could probably stand to rest at some point. Except there's fucking animals running all over the place. Maybe the dingo ate your baby. I don't think so. That dingo didn't. Oh, you're not smart. Somebody's carrying on like an asshole. Hey, there's a... Nice. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry, I'm on a mission here. I'm on a mission from God. The fuck? Go away, pig. Sorry, I'm just petting my cat. Making sure she doesn't confuse me talking to the pig with talking to her. That would be sad. Don't know what that's about. Where is this? Oh, he's down there, so I don't have to climb it up everywhere. What the fuck? You do not want to fuck with me when I got a bow and arrow out. These guys are just hunting, like, deer and shit. Like, where'd they go? Or is it... What the fuck?
Good and well, one. I shove you.
Give me them arrows. Oh, that's so cool. Wicked. Where am I going?
Uh,
بودم واندار.
Okay. I'll take some of that. Climb. Climb. Thank you. Okay, one guy has a lightning bolt over his head. I disbelieve. I'm gonna kill him first. Or not. Stabbed in the face with a spear. That's right, goat. Goatly McGoaterson. Wise traipsing through the forest in the middle of the night.
Wal Shanti.
Particularly going to a wolf den on purpose. Scouting! It's kind of cool. Guess there's nothing else going on here.
Hi, Guard. Damn, that's Markham.
Hey, puppy. That's it. Just one dude. How do you like that? What's going on? But does my puppy come with me? There you go, puppy. Eat some uncooked meat. Well, actually, that's kind of how they do it normally. Yeah, fast travel time. Fucking wolves are coming. Yeah, let's fast travel there. No. Yeah, there we go.
Quarpati, Winja Samsam Soshta.
Guar ti chaskaman chlausarsh, machi Winja guamarsh, aguapati pacharsh. Aish kauha damshamas, ulashwa shwaida, Winja cha ti chaya.
Village building.
Takar.
Shraj, Bao Shaugas, Winja Yisu Dijam, Ma Samquai Dausa. Ah, Daiwa Damshi, Hakrapi Shayu Kwayaka. Smarkaka.
He's very excited for his new house. I suppose I can understand. The other place was it's a fucking hole in the ground. There's way more material than there should be regarding the Stone Age. Deer. There's fucking deer everywhere. Oh, hey, puppy. So he doesn't fast travel with me. He's gonna run all the fucking way here. Poor bastard. There's fucking deer everywhere, just like 2 minutes ago. Oh, there's much. I thought that was a badger for a second. Just came over and fucked with the deer. Apparently there are badgers in this game and they harass other animals. If I got the wolf to chase him down... fuck it. Nope. Did you just go? No, those are bad guy wolves. Oh, they're not wolves. I'm just gonna... Top of the food chain! There was another deer. There's a... What the fuck is a group of deer called? Get him! Get him! Jesus Christ, you're slow. Fucking dog's taking bites out of you, dude. Where's puppy? Jesus Christ. Here. No? No meat? Okay. Where's the deer? Oh, there it is. I'm talking to the dog like you can fucking understand me. Ah. Okay, I think I have enough. Oh, I have something I can craft. Yeah, the village, I can upgrade hers, but I have to be there. Skills. I have a skill point! Ooh. Neat. What else is there? I don't have bombs. And I can't afford those skills anyway. Oh, that's... If I don't take this and I come across one of those animals, I will be irritated. So I know better than to irritate myself. Okay, so I'm gonna go back and upgrade her house. She's probably standing there looking at the other dude's, like, new house and like, oh, I'm like, what the fuck? This guy just shows up and he gets a new house. I don't know, I did save her from a tiger. So, you know, if she has a problem, too fucking bad. I could just remind her. Hey, hey, hey. So how's it going, you know, not being eaten by a fucking tiger, huh? I don't like that. Oh, shit. Oh, oh the rocks. Oh, 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 that's gotta hurt. Oh, well, I got a hand. Give that guy a hand. He knew it was happening. Wait, can I not move now? Okay, I thought maybe I was, I had broken a leg and now I am, like, completely immobile. Interested to find out what these rewards are, but, I will find out once I get one more. Ah, it's a friggin' wolf. God damn.
Toshi.
Okay. Perhaps there is a bear here? And yet... No. I'm not fighting a fucking bear. Can I tame bears? Hold on. No, I can't tame... Oh, wait. Oh. And normal bears are no, they're not tame. No, cave bear. This is specific to this situation. Bear in a cave. Can't do it. Alright, I'm just gonna run back. Oh, I can fast travel. Fuck it. All right. There you go. Now you go and you get your not eaten by a tiger ass into your new house. There you go. Yeah. Congratulations. For not getting eaten by a tiger. Reads.
Numas palhur winja guasham.
Didam shayau gar saila.
Takar guasham. Guasham ha. Guarpati pachars. Guama Parshai. Haita Chawa su Chaudam. Nu, aquí está. Mi Janhas Hapwasham. Chaja Marwa Udam Waidam. Si Shao Sinacham. Si Warjanwa. Ti. Udam Shayar Guama. Guayam. Tu sai. Arhi tachis la ha. Mal shata. Guarpati.
A little late in the game to be telling me how to do melee combat. I mean, I've been doing it. Maybe they're coming to attack us because you keep on, like, ripping their fucking ears off. That pisses people off.
My marcha sar, winja mana, ulaigua, shuta marita. Usai salwa guan! Palhu uda!
Palhu hasmas! Nu, takar masi hayauda!
I don't know if Beastmaster is a proper name. But I get the feeling this wolf will turn on me as soon as I run out of food. So, yeah, I would get excited. How you doing, buddy? Oh shit. I'm not doing very well. There we go. This guy's tough. Well done.
Nee, nee.
You guys are doing all right. That's right. Oh, hold on. I think I got turned around here. Can they still get in through here? Or no. Oh, wait, there's a guy coming up here. Guess what? You get to deal with my puppy. There we go. I will leave you to it. Well done.
Masalwa sashta, Gorpati.
Winjabal, Chimashta.
Now, Udam Shanti Ati, Uhaya Takar, Sai Marwa Huwanina. Uarsh Shazdarwa Winja, Winja Dwayai.
Nee, nee.
Gonna end up having a fat dog. Well, he does a lot of combat, yeah, but he's fat. It's not healthy. Do you want him to live a full, robust, Stone Age dog's life of 2 years? I'm guessing that figure, by the way. Okay. You always gotta loot the bodies.
Hars, wipe body.
All right, so where are we going here? Far, apparently. Maybe we'll find some animals to tame. Huh? Huh? Maybe some animals, huh? Yeah. Actually, I haven't seen many wild animals other than wolves, and I've already got a wolf. So, there's a snake there. What's going on, buddy? Can't do anything with the snake, I guess. That's unfortunate. It's those reeds I needed. Gathering. All the excitement of gathering. Now in a video game. Oh. Well, shit. Ooh. Well, you get the spear. Oh! You might get the spear too. Oh! This game is fun. Doesn't take much to amuse me, apparently. Where'd body go? Jesus Christ, this is deep. Okay, well, he's not down here. No, that's what I already did. Okay, hold on. There he is. Yeah, I'm not sure what these are for. There's no prompt or anything. Maybe I'll have some sort of gear that uses those for some reason. Yeah, they're all over the place. Oh, there's a pig. Can you tame pigs? Dogs, though. Hey, pig. Fuck you. Headshot. Skinning the game. Do you like to skin? At least it's more fun than skinning in World of Warcraft. Oh, shit. Hold on. Oh, there's a crocogator down there. Yes, I said crocogator. Because quite honestly, I don't know which one it is. So fuck you. Yes, I am defensive. Why? Well, that didn't happen naturally. Call it a hunch. Why are the drums scary? Why does it sound like something could happen? Some guy in a corner with castanets. Oh, sorry. Again, I'm cracking myself up here. This is great. Oh, shit. Stealth. Thank you. Thank you for letting... That is awesome. Just right when I get noticed by somebody. Oh, shit. There's like bunches of people here. And they're now aware to my presence. This is not good.
I lost you up.
That's right. Do I have my spears again? Where did my spear guys go? What's my dog whining for?
Ninja!
Right in the head. I didn't like the sound of that. Smash, smash, smash. Oh shit. Who is it? Dudes. Hired dudes. Hit my fucking dog. Wolf, sorry. I'm such a dog racist. In the eye. Oh, what's that guy doing? Oh no, he's one of mine. Okay. Oh, did I miss him peeing on somebody? Well, that's a shame. Here, have some. These guys again. You guys did nothing, you dicks. I did all the work. What the fuck are you cheering about, you fuck? Motherfuckers. Take all the credit. Sons of bitches. I'll give you a bone tree. Not even sure what that means. Remaining. They just brought this guy in so he could be the remaining guy. Fuck you! Yeah. Oh, there's a guy down here too. I can't fucking see. There he is. None of this slinging bullshit.
Who? Udang Guanta?
Uda Mari. Ul. Atikwaifa.
Apa. Laiwamaya. Shaja. Palhu Winja Marirs.
Shaja. Palhu Uda Mari. Winja Baltasha.
Wait with the fucking ears. What is with you?
Shaus. Uz Dawson.
What do you need these ears for?
Machi, sami gartici nafa.
Like, what could she possibly be crafting with these ears in the fucking Stone Age? That necklace. That's about it. Fucking ear crazy. The first fetish. Really into ears.
Winjai.
Winjai.
Winjai. Winjai.
Guardati.
Cool.
Winja Samsam Sashta.
Okay. I'm just gonna take a moment here to turn on the light in the living room because I've been playing this and not noticing that it got dark and my cat wants treats, so I'm gonna get to hear that too. Yeah, she demands treats. Whatever. She's spoiled. I admit this. She's also elderly, so I'm making her comfortable in her last days. She didn't hear me say that. Yeah, she did, but she doesn't know what I mean. So the campfires. Oh. Okay, that's a spawn point, but this one I didn't unlock. So I don't get the fast travel yet. This dude looks like me. Oh, he has the grappling claw. That's important. What is this? Ooh, okay. Sounds good. So, what's going on here? Dude, are you getting comfortable? Fuck, what the hell? Like, enough noise about it already. Fuck. Jesus Christ. We get it. Take a load off. He's still going. Fuck you. You're like overdoing it. Oh shit, I'm gonna be drinking out of skulls again. This never ends well. Last time I turned into a fucking bird. No soup for you.
Mihi pafital daf. Quai balbal. Tu sabashmas.
Tishai you sakwa takar. Ma. Ais pafita. Nata salwa. Makam.
This is going to end in tears. Fuck, I'm flying again. Jesus Christ. Oh shit. I'm going to be a fucking mammoth for a while. Yeah, that's what's happening. Yeah, no more of that. Okay, I don't have a hunter vision. What? They're mad. Ooh. I'm not really attacking. Oh shit. Elephants can't swim. Oh, well, yes they can. I've seen elephants swim, never mind. Well, not in person. Like on a documentary or some shit. What the fuck? With the elephant. Oh. That just wasn't right. I'm an elephant. What the fuck? Oh, maybe I have to trick them. Huh? Drown the rhinos. Huh? But they're not. Oh, shit. Come on, motherfuckers. Come on. Come on. There we go. Come on out of the ice. Okay, that's not working. I have to not let them run into me like that. Aww. Okay. Potential tactic failed. Not sure what rally call does, but... Okay. Not doing something right. Alright. Huh? Okay, that did work. Are they stupid enough to come in after me? Apparently not. That's too bad. Huh? You should learn to swim, motherfuckers! Come on in. Fucking freezing. Come on, rhino bitch. Aw. Bam. Oh. Yeah, that was fun. I don't know what rally call does. It makes no sense. It doesn't appear to heal. Maybe it'll become apparent later. what rhinos in the area. I don't see any out there. That's right. Where the fuck did the rhinos go? There they are. Two for one? Fuck you, rhinos. Nobody likes you. That's why you're endangered. There we go. Oh, no, no. There's more rhino to be had. Fucking rhinos. That's right. Huh? Mr. Fucking Elephant. How do you like that? Oh, they're doing damage to me. Here comes the elephant. I don't think anybody listening to this podcast will get that reference at all. A very, very obscure reference that only, like, four people would get. Okay, oh shit. Rocks at me, dick. So these are basically just reskinned elephants from Far Cry 4, right? I really have to go back and finish Far Cry 4 and stop buying other video games before I finish the ones I already have.
I can't help it. They're so shiny.
The fuck are these guys going? You're not even going after me. They're trying to get behind me. I'm trying to get behind them. Oh, this is fun. Hey! Dick. Okay, I'm running. Haha, that guy knew what time it was. It's like, oh shit, that's a fucking elephant. I'm just a rhino. Fuck you, rhino. More rhinos. Jesus Christ. No. copper, I know. Trying to run here. I need momentum. It's a long time for this this elephant to get up to top speed. There we go. Hey Rhino, how's it going? No stomped. There's a lot of fucking rhinos. I think I said that last night before I died. Rhino. Yeah, I'll go chicken with you. Fucking elephant, dude. Okay, it's a mammoth. Mammoth, elephant, same thing. Refrain from drinking out of any skulls anytime soon. Hooray! Oh, neat. Okay, I was wooing at this one earlier, so that's what I'm gonna take. Okay. Oh yeah, I can build dude's hut. So there's another fucking... Oops. There's another... mission here now. That's what I just did, right? Whatever. Yes, that's what I'm looking for. Oops. There we go. Hooray! My personal cave. Fancy. He must be somebody important. Getting a lot of crap. I think pretty much everything to get upgraded now is, expensive. Or, well, it requires materials I just don't have. Oh, that's cool. Do I have to collect all these tribes people? I guess I would, unless they have some functionality for reproduction and shit. I suppose it's possible. So I have 3 points. These two only cost one, so, what's that? Oh, okay, yeah. I don't need the dive bombs just yet. However, extra health is always welcome. Let's find another mini map first. Crafting. Oh. Okay. Bags filled with angry bees. That is wicked. Fucking caveman ingenuity. We need to stun that guy. Let's put a bunch of bees in a bag. What is this, a cartoon? Fucking idiots. Yeah. That's awesome. Bag of angry fucking bees. Okay, well, what else does Dude Face Priest Man have to say? Yeah, I went over to the other side, like, totally the wrong way. I, like, jumped down here. Yeah. Idiot. Okay. Where did dude go? He's off. Oh, okay. I can go in. Cool.
Warbadi. Uguan.
It's a pretty nice place. This place zoned for open flame? Like, that's pretty rare.
Magwe. Udambi. Upafi.
Gross.
Udam. Fakwe ha aya pasta.
Dude, you do not know how to cook. Another vision quest. Jesus Christ. This guy with his drinking things out of skulls. For fuck's sake.
Chalti udam mals.
My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. Ah. Ah, my clapper.
Oh, what? That is one spiky club. Look at this club. Look at this club. Do not attack me, for I am armed with a spiky club. Like Tom Mariah for a second. I suppose that makes sense. Excuse me? Spiky club. Dude. Spiky club. Oh, I'm almost dead. Or no. Oh, I saw the health bar wrong. You dick. Fuck that guy. Fucking Kurgan. Jesus Christ, it's fucking caveman Kurgan. Fucking awesome. Come on now. Oh, hey. Come on, baby. Come on, stone statue lady. Why you gotta treat me so wrong? Come on. What is this, some kind of platformer? Oh shit. Do I have range? Ah! Oh, I see. I didn't throw my club. Ah! Don't do that. Note to self, don't let that happen again. Ah. There. Motherfucker. No, no. No respawning. Fuck you. That does not happen. Two of them. Oh! Whoa. What? Those are badass. Can take a beating.
Destroy Stone Woman.
Yeah.
Stone Woman statue. Caveman smash.
Okay, no more of this guy's shit. Not going on another vision quest. Skull juice. No, no more of the skull juice.
Udams. Masup near Bacham. Udar. Udar Plahaguar Pati.
All right, no need to get excited. Jeez. Okay. Oh, I saw that in my vision quest, I guess. Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to get this bonfire. Okay, well, that's cool. I've got a speed recipe. Speed boost. Cool. 8. Hold on. It's primitive heal, basic heal, rugged healing. Let's go with the basic heal. Oh, it already was. Ooh, okay. I want one of those. So we're gonna run. We're gonna run this way. Just keep running. Run to the... Can't run no more. Running. It's what runners do. Putting one foot in front of the other, and running. I don't know why I suddenly decided to talk like a newscaster, but whatever. Because one has to practice these things when one is mad. Running out of speed juice. Which means I'm going to start running slower. Which is what some runners call slowing down. It's the opposite of speeding up, and it may be what's happening to your lunch. I don't know what that means, but I just went with it. Oh, hey. Hey, Poppy. How's it going? Is this the way I want to go? Yeah, it is. Oh, hey. Hey, Piggy Pig. It's just kind of like, whatever. Alright, how about you fuck off? Alright, say hello to my little friend. Fucking pig. Okay. Okay, cool. Ooh. Here's an idea. Nobody around. There's a wolf. A little disappointed. Thought there'd be guys like guarding this or something. Alright. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Oh, wicked. It's the little things. They've taken the Hobbit to Isengard. That's totally a different scene in the movie, but whatever. Okay. Neat. That's cool. I hear people yelling. Oh, is that the fucking usual suspects coming in to take fucking credit for my hard work? Pricks. Aha! We're so cool! We did fuck all while this guy did all the work. I suppose it's smart, but still. Hey! That belongs to somebody! Fucking pee master. I'm getting harassed by my cat again. Hello, cat. Alright. I think I'll bring an end to this stream. Just because I'm getting hungry, and I could use some dinner. So there. Yeah, so far, I'm kind of digging this. Just all the little visceral things, like, shooting arrows into people's eyes, and all the spear stuff, and, I don't know, I kind of dig it. It's a little more survival-y than Far Cry traditionally is, but it's really not a different game. I was saying this on the Discord server earlier. I don't play Far Cry with the guns. I don't use the guns in Far Cry. I use the bow and arrow and knives almost exclusively because it's more fun. So this is, I don't know, I don't see this as taking too much away from the game. This is, the fact that this doesn't have guns is just taking, I mean, okay, fine, the guns are taken away, but it's taking something away that I never really cared about anyway. It always felt like it was just, you know, tacked on. I never really dug the guns in Far Cry. Anyway. But yeah, I mean, I'm really only scratching the surface with the animal crap and... Yeah. So, I mean, so far that looks kind of neat. Kind of harkens back to the hunter in World of Warcraft going around and training animals to be companions. And just, you know, switching them back and forth for whatever the situation calls for. Seems like it could be neat. I guess I'll see once I get a little farther into the Beastmaster shit. But yeah, anyway, so this has been Frank and Rhythm with Operation Pug doing a podcast. If you're watching and you're interested and weren't aware of the website already, go to www.operationpug.com. That's operationpug.com. And there's a bunch of stuff there. Maybe there's a podcast there you're not familiar with. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, listening. Have a good evening.